Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. On this video I will share how to make a refresh tea auto refreshing your computer or drive. To make a refresh tea, firstly open a notepad file. I press on the mouse right button, go to the new and click on the text document. Now I open the text document. Right here ECHO off. Enter CD slash. Now right here tree, enter your drive. My computer have 5 drive C, D, E, F and C. If your computer have more drive, then you can add more tree. Now right here, tree enter C clone, tree enter D clone, tree enter E clone, tree enter F clone, tree enter G clone. To save your file, go to the file and click on the save as. I rename here refresh.bat, then click on the save. Now a refreshing tea save on this desktop. Open the tree and refresh all drive on your computer by one click. Thank you for watching this video. If this video will be help you, please subscribe to my channel to get more update videos.